welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Selu, and I'm back with another video. I know it took me so long, you guys. I don't even want to hear it anymore. I don't, because I promise I'm trying. Like, my mom thinks I'm crazy. I promise you, she probably thinks I'm crazy because she's seen me record this video like 2 times already. This is my 3rd time. 3, 1, 2, 3. What am I doing? I don't know. I really don't know what I'm doing wrong, but I'm new to this and I'm really trying, you guys. So I really do hope you guys enjoy this video. Today I'm here to compare Prettylittlething to Fashionova jeans, though. I'm not comparing clothes in general, y'all. I'm comparing jeans. And I know we don't, us tall girls, right? Let me just tell y'all. It's so hard to find nice jeans when you're tall. It's so hard. The length won't be right. The waist won't fit right. The length is too awkward. Like, the length isn't finessable. Like, I don't know. It's just so hard. If it's not one thing, it's another. So I'm here to put all my tall girls on with all the bangers jeans edition. Like, simple. I don't know what else to tell y'all. That's all I'm here to do today. I'm not here to do nothing else but talk about jeans. So I really do hope you guys enjoy. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, and ring the bell for notifications, and let me know if you guys want more hauls in the future. I never really pictured myself doing hauls, but I swear after this video, I think I like it. Like, I love the like reacting. I like putting people on. I find it so much easier to shop when I have people who review stuff through YouTube. Sometimes the written reviews on Fashionova don't really be doing the clothes justice, for me at least. So being able to see someone try it on and explain the good and the bad about a product is just so much easier for me. So if you guys agree, let me know down below so I can give y'all more hauls. But I'm gonna stop talking and get right into the video. Okay, so for the first jean, you guys, it is from Prettylittlething. It is the washed gray split hem straight leg jean in a size 10 UK. And when I tell you guys, this color is giving me life. I love it. It's not black, but it's not gray. And it's just so subtle. It's everything. I don't know. It's just, it's everything for me. It's a long jean with a slit at the bottom. I will be inserting the model here beside me, but you guys, this is fire. Like, I'm not sure which YouTuber I saw wearing these, but they looked so good on her. They complimented her body, and like, she dressed them up and she dressed them down, and I loved it. I love a jean that you can dress up in some heels, but then dress down with some sneakers and still rock them. Like, that is just so essential to me, I think. And I just, the quality, y'all, is here. These are not ripping anytime soon, ever, actually. I don't know if they ever will, because this, look, like, it's not. One thing I will say, I don't know if I can say the same about the other one, I haven't looked at it, but in comparison to these, I didn't really pay attention to it, but there's no stretch to these jeans. So like, in terms of sizing, I definitely would go, I don't even know if I would say just stick to your size, because I've never bought jeans from Prettylittlething, but I would say to look around in reviews. I'm about 5'8.5", going on 5'9". Roughly like 147. I weigh around 147. I can't believe I just said that on YouTube, but y'all, I'm getting there. I'm trying to lose weight. I'm trying to be snatched before next summer. So period, summer 2021 body is coming, and it's not coming nice. It's coming for all your necks. But anyways, you guys, on a serious note, that's my size for y'all to reference. I'll put that in the description box. I don't know if that helps anyone, but I hope you guys can tell how much I love these jeans. I give these an 11 out of 10. I swear to God, you guys, I'm not gassing it. These are everything. I love the slit. I love the color. I love the quality of these. 10 out of 10, 11 out of 10, 12 out of 10. I don't know, say what you want, but get these. Okay, you guys, for another Prettylittlething banger, we got the light wash distressed straight leg jean, again in a size 10 UK. And y'all, Prettylittlething is not disappointing me at all, you guys. Look at this perfect denim, y'all. It's not too light, it's not too dark. it's light wash jean, but it's not too light. Like, I feel like when Fashionova says it's a light wash jean, they're mad light, and I don't know if I like that. I guess it's not bad, but not all the time. This is definitely mom, like, mom jean vibes. I would say that, like, this area is low-key a little baggy on me, but I don't know if I have a problem with that. Like, I feel like if I wear a good belt with them, it'll definitely be okay, and everything else is bomb. The back is definitely mom jean style. The legs are all the way down straight. No slits, no nothing, just a straight leg, y'all. And they fit me perfectly to the T, to my ankles. They go past my ankles. It's perfect, y'all. I'm literally sitting here out of words because I don't even know what to tell you. I love them. I love it. I love it so much. I didn't know what to say. It's just, who would have thought? Like, I'm over here buying Fashionova jeans every other day. When Prettylittlething got a tall section, and not only do they have a tall section, their jeans are fire. The quality, like I said, these are not ripping anytime soon, y'all. Like, these is gonna last me forever. I'm about to go buy me some more because I don't know if these are always gonna be in stock, and now I'm putting all of y'all on to game, so these is definitely not gonna be in stock for long. But like I said, y'all, these, I'm in love. I'm in love. That's it. These are the only two jeans, you guys, that I got from Prettylittlething, and now I'm sad that I didn't go all out because I was really nervous. I didn't know if I could rely on Prettylittlething jeans. I didn't know if they'd be long enough. I didn't want to make a video full of L's, honestly. Like, I didn't want me to sit here and be like, this is an L, this is an L, this is an L, don't buy their jeans. I really didn't want to overdo it, so I played it safe and I got two jeans that I really thought could be hits, and they turned out to be bangers, and I'm so excited. Catch me on my Instagram, Selena, or is it Selu.Tahla, rocking these because these is going with me everywhere. Anyways, y'all, let's get into the next jean. Okay, so the next jean is the Canopy jeans from Fashionova, y'all. And if you a Nova babe, you know about the Canopy jeans, because the Canopy jeans, these come in clutch everywhere. You're going out, you're wearing Canopy jeans. You're going for errands, you're wearing Canopy jeans. You wanna lounge, you can wear Canopy jeans because look how stretchy these are. These leggings? Oh, are these leggings or are they jeans? I don't know because I can't tell. They're that comfortable, you guys. I literally am wearing them right now in black. I just had to pick them up in white. I love them. They have one slit on the knee. And I'm not gonna lie, if you're tall like me, sometimes the slit goes like right above the knee. It's low-key so awkward, but the rib kind of expands with time the more you wear them. I feel like that's with every jean, until like it kind of is finessable later on. Actually, it's finessable in general. I don't think it doesn't bother me, so keep that in mind when you're ordering. I always get my Canopy jeans in a size 7, so also keep that in mind if you ever want to order them. But these are definitely essential. You can roll them up on the bottoms, you can keep them all the way down, because again, these are definitely tall girl friendly. I definitely will say I give these a 10 out of 10. And if I had to recommend one jean from Fashionova, it would always be a Canopy jean in any color, because they always come through and I promise they last forever. So stock up on these and period. Remember, Selena put you on. Okay, y'all, so for the next jean, I'm not gonna lie, I'm gonna keep it a buck with you guys. When I ordered these jeans, I knew it. I already knew ordering it that it was gonna be L. I swear. I literally was like telling myself, I know I ordered these in a different color years ago, or like a year ago, right? And it was an L. When I tell you guys, they looked like capris, like the most awkward length jean in the world. I was like, I never wore them. I literally just gave them to my friend the other day. But I came across these in black and I was like, these are super fire. What if I sized up and the length was finally finessable? That's what I told myself. I just be trying to convince myself anything nowadays. And what I do, I order them, and guess what? They short as hell. They short. Like, you can just tell by looking at them. Like, sis, your lengthy ass is not fitting in these. But I ordered them, and again, they were an L. I would say Everything else, 10 out of 10. The style, the stretch, everything about these are fine. I will, yeah, so I got these in a size 9 instead of a size 7. I get everything else in a size 7, but I got these in a size 9. They're called the well-played jeans. I will be giving these away, sadly, because, girl, what am I going to do with them? They got a couple rips in them, like you can see, but they looked so cute on the model, and I definitely would tell all my short girls to get these because they're cute and I feel like you could rock them in so many different ways. So if you're short, get these. If you're tall and you don't mind a very awkward short length, do you, sis, and get them because they're hella cute, I swear. I don't know, I might even try again. I might even try again one day when I'm feeling like, you know what, YOLO, I'm gonna get another pair of jeans. Maybe do like a size 11. That's a, like, that's doing a lot though. Getting a size 11 might be doing a lot. And maybe getting them tailored. I don't know. Because the length was... they're so cute. I just... something about the fringy ends, y'all. I don't know if you guys can tell. But they're just so cute to me. I don't know. I'll keep y'all posted if I do. Okay, y'all. My second to last pair of jeans from Fashionova, you guys. And let me tell you guys. I have no jeans with no holes on them. Other than maybe 3 or 4. Okay? 3 or 4 is even doing it. I'm pushing it. I'm really pushing it. Maybe like 3. 2 or 3. Actually, I just ordered 2. So let's just say 4 now. So I just had to get a straight light wash jean with no holes on them. No nothing. These are called the Classic Highway Skinny Jeans in a size 7. And like any other Fashionova jean, you guys, stretchy as hell. Bomb. Comfortable. I feel like I can wear these any time of the day, anywhere. I can, they're just a jean I feel like everybody needs to have. They're super stretchy. They go all the way down. I probably will cuff them if I'm wearing like a high top shoe. You don't need to. They definitely go all the way down. I'm just not the type of person that likes my jean going into my shoe. I just think that's so like, I don't know. That's just not me. So I prefer to cuff them regardless, but I just think it's an essential jean to have. You definitely want a jean that can go all the way to your ankles. And like I said, us tall girls be struggling. So if you guys want a good long jean with no rips, I would definitely suggest these. I will have them linked down below. Let me know what you guys think. But yeah, definitely a 10 out of 10, y'all. I'm not even gonna lie. I just think I needed them. So they're definitely gonna get a 10 out of 10 from me. And that's just that on that. Okay, you guys, this jean, look how happy I am. I'm so excited because, I don't know, I feel like this year, I told myself I wanted to get, like, out of my comfort zone in terms of, like, how I'm, like, dressing and just want to, like, dabble in different, like, styles, and I didn't do it. Like, I don't know if it was COVID or, like, not going out or just not going out of my comfort zone, but I'm still the same basic little basic 22 year old that dresses like every other basic girl in the world. But today I was, or not even today, the day I was ordering these jeans, I was like, yo, I'm gonna give my subscribers something like a little spice. Okay, I'm not the whole basic mom jeans, the little slit on the bottom, all that basic. Boom, I got bell bottoms, y'all. Bell bottoms. Who? I don't wear a bell bottom jeans since I was like, I don't even know. I couldn't even tell you if I wore both. Actually, I probably have when I was little, but this is different. Like, Selena would never. Selu would never. Okay, y'all, never. And I did it. And I love them. I love them. I love this. This is for me, y'all. Like, the stretch is here. They're tight here. And then boom. And not only are they like long, like they don't, they're like long, like who knew there were jeans like this out there in the world? I think this jean, I don't even know how to style that. I don't even know how to wear it, but I'm finna do it. That's one thing I'm gonna tell y'all. Like, this jean I was so nervous about, so for it to work, that means I'm happy. For y'all who don't know, I'm just so happy. I just spoke into Grina. Like, who would have thought? I don't know. Am I tripping, y'all? Comment down below if I'm tripping. But these are so cute. They have one slit on both legs. And I just love these. I love them. I love them. I love them. The quality of this jean is fire. I don't see these ripping anytime soon, y'all. Like, these are just fire. I'm not gonna lie, the model low-key scared me because, you know, anything you see on a Fashionova girl is not gonna look like that on you. I'm gonna tell you guys that. Like, a lot of these jeans have my butt looking weird, but it is what it is. I don't got the Fashionova body, so it is what it is. But, like, these are really, like, fire, you guys. And I feel like I've been saying the same thing for every jean, but, like, I'm just that satisfied with everything I ordered. And I really do hope that you guys look down below and click on the links and order all of these, because we gonna be matching. We gonna be Nova sisters. We're gonna be pretty little thing babes. Or is it Fashionova babes and pretty little, I don't know, whatever. But these definitely get a 10 out of 10, y'all. I think I said everything gets a 10 out of 10 or 11 out of 10 or 12 out of 10, but you know, y'all get the vibes. They're all fire, and that's just that on that. Okay, y'all, that's the end of the video. I know that was super quick, and I probably should have ordered way more jeans, but I was so scared, y'all. I did not think that half of these were gonna fit me. I didn't think I was gonna like them. I really thought I was gonna sit here and lie to you guys the whole time. Like, I literally told myself, like, am I about to be a fake YouTuber that just caps about stuff that they buy? Because, like, no. But then I told myself, no, girl, you was not sponsored yet. Capitalize on the yet. Actually, I'm not even gonna lie, y'all. Sponsored or not, I would have told you guys the exact same thing. Like, these were all fire. I love them. Again, sad that I didn't get more. Like, I'm probably going to go buy more because you never find a good jean when you're tall. I'm telling you guys, all you stallions, please, please, please go into my description box and get you these jeans, because I just feel like that's a common problem that we all share. And it's 2021, baby. We is not doing that no more. Period. But anyways, y'all, on a serious note, I really do hope you guys enjoyed this video. Comment down below if you guys want me to continue doing hauls, compare different companies, try different things. Honestly, whatever, y'all. Please, please, please be active in my comment section and let me know what y'all thought. Tell me what your favorite jean was. And most of all, y'all, let me know who you guys think won. I'm not gonna tell y'all who I think won because I don't know. I can't tell. I like them all. I like them all, I like them all. Hey, it don't matter to me because I like the way. Damn, that was such an old song. But no, seriously, you guys, on a serious note, please do comment down below and let me know who you guys think won, what your favorite jean was, and what you guys want to see in the future, because I don't know, I feel like I say that and no one really takes me seriously when I say it, so please do, because I need to know what y'all is thinking. I'm trying to be consistent. I'm trying to come at y'all. 2021 is not ready for me. Period. But anyways, you guys, like, comment, subscribe, and ring the bell for notifications to stay tuned with what Saluka got in store. Mwah.